Cavern of Chaos, sub-level 10, the final floor. Hey everybody, it's Brentonitis. Welcome back for more Pikmin 2 stuff. So we're here on the final floor of the Cavern of Chaos. Gonna go ahead and get some of our Pikmins. We're gonna keep these guys out of the way. And if... warning, if you have no sprays, bitter or spicy sprays, you will really want to get some. Well, if you're already down here, it's a bit too late, but whatever. But anyway, this guy crashes into a wall, causing crap to fall. Really gonna want to use the bitter spray, because if you don't, he's gonna be a pain in the butt. That was already so much better than last time. Basically, you have to avoid the rocks, and even if you avoid the rocks, you have very little time to attack, like, at all. It's very annoying because if you go right up to him, you can't, like, attack him. He also recovers health if you don't attack him often enough. And some of them lost their spiciness. Yeah, if they get thrown around too much, they lose their... Excuse me, I saw you crash into the wall. Thank you very much. And that's what you want to do. Or rather, they lose spiciness quicker, but... whatever. You're gonna want to only use reds and purples for the most part. And somehow that affected them from way over there, but whatever. Come on! Get at me! Seriously, though. Yeah, he recovers health. It's, quite annoying, but... it looks like we killed him without losing a single Pikmin this time. Finally, I did something. And I cannot pick that up, but it doesn't matter, so... yeah. Yay, we got a thing! Watching too much Chud Conroy. We got a random doll head. Silencer, okay, whatever. Creepy! Let's leave. We have now 100%ed this area floor. Yes, this area floor. This place is pretty painful. Cave complete. Alright. And for the rest of the episode, we're going to be exploring the... what is this called? The Wistful? Yes, the Wistful Wild. I was thinking of something else, so... okay, yeah, so let's go, and I guess I could talk about random stuff in the meantime, like what I'm doing today, as if anybody cares. Today I have the delightful mission of trying to 100% Ocarina of Time, which I probably won't get to do all today, because it's very difficult, obviously. And I'm talking about true 100%, man. None of that only 50 golden Skulltulas. I'm going for 100. That's what makes it 100%, obviously. But yeah, I've got the original guide from way long ago. And I've been checking things off it, because I haven't really been checking it off as I went along, so now I have to go and check every single spot for every single Skulltula and every single heart piece that I missed. I'm missing almost 10 heart pieces, and that's pretty crazy. But anyway, let's go over here. There should be eggs over here. Unless I got them earlier. Okay. We got a Wallywog. We've got that thing that fires missiles at us. We've got to have blue Pikmin for the rest of all this. Also a pain in the butt. Also today, I'm gonna play Wii Sports for like 3 hours and lose 20 pounds, because that's how Wii Sports works. You know what, let's get the rest of them to be blues. Everyone else, go back home. We don't need you. We just want blue Pikmin. We got so many purple Pikmin, it's ridiculous. But apparently the game designers didn't think it would be ridiculous to have this much purple Pikmin, because they make it so you have to have this much purple Pikmin. What the heck, man? Alright, let's go, everybody. Let's go. Tear down that wall faster. Almost the end of the day. I'll be showing you where our next dungeon is, because there's only two left. There's the final one and the second to final one, and we'll be going to the second to final one next. Excuse me, Blue Pikmin. Okay, so same stuff as always, you know, pop the pimple. The earth pimple. Something. And you get, you know, the flowers that give you stuff. Yeah, so that's how that works. And this guy can't even hurt us, so I'm just gonna kill him. Thank you for dying. This guy can kill the Pikmin, so we're gonna go around him. And strike force! And it, somehow he attacked my Pikmin, like, it seems like he died and then attacked my Pikmin, which is kind of weird. But anyway, we just drained the lake so we can get others across. Good thing. And it looks like we won't be able to show where the next dungeon is, because it's behind that huge electrical gate over here. And for that, we need to bring in yellow Pikmin. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, bring that stuff back. Here, do that. I'm just having them do all sorts of stuff right now. Yeah, and these are special ones. They have both kinds of berries. And that's kind of weird. Okay, so they just pop that. Excuse me, pop that pimple, please. And if we zoom out, you may notice this area looks familiar. Does it not? Huh? The three things on the ground? The thing? But yeah, this is supposed to be. Oh man, pretty sure it's supposed to be the final area. Don't quote me on that, it just kind of looks like it. The final area from Pikmin 1, that is. And we're just going to pop this one last pimple and what's that? Oh, yeah, that yellow thing. And these pimples should still be popped. I know I keep calling them pimples. What's wrong with me? But they should be gone by the time that's tomorrow, so we won't have to do stuff. Hurry, pop it, pop it, pop it. And let's hope they're all at base. Ah, crap. Are they? They're just barely gonna make it, man. This is crazy, man. They're just gonna barely make it. None lost to Sunset. So far. Let's keep it that way. I mean, you saw it. They were, like, basically inside the base, and you saw how fast they were moving. So if I lose some to Sunset, that will be ridiculousness. Yesterday, Pikmin, Pikmin, Pikmin. Lost some. Da, da, da. Pretty much we only lost yellows. Everything else gained in number. We got Meryl. Louie, are you eating well? Yeah, it's basically the same thing. Also, something I forgot to show. Spam. Spam, spam, spam. Whatever. But, yeah, we have a pervert on loose looking for us. I'm so lonely. Whatever. Wait a second. I want to see if any got lost to Sunset. Zero. Okay. So next time on Let's Play Pikmin 2, we'll be going to the second to last dungeon in the area. We'll be exploring the Wistful Wild a little bit more. All that good stuff. So, see you guys next time.